walking into the mountain. Deeper in. I've been thinking about what to say. I've been thinking about land, like this land as El Paso, which is what it's now, but also all the previous names that have been given to this land. Recently learned through reading Gloria Sansaldúa's La Frontera that this is the land of Aztlán. I'm also curious about the desert. The desert as a landscape. Sansaldúa talks about the snake as this ancient symbol of the female. And I heard in NPR this morning that because spring temperatures are starting, that we should expect to start seeing snakes come out of hiding. I saw a rattlesnake once. It's about a year ago, about this time of year. Thinking about the impact of living on the border, having spent all morning today in Juarez and walking around downtown in the market and kind of being proud of the work that I've been building there and feeling like it's contributing something, which is really nice. And now, by being here, it's just, you know, perhaps no more than, I don't know, 18 miles from the actual border crossing. And yet it seems like world away.